Show them love, you know, because one of Philip contributed in the podcast,